Toyroom FX Norfleet Fuzz. It's a silicon-based fuzz. It's something new that Tim Green, my friend in Sydney, who runs Toyroom FX, is mucking around with, and he wants to know what we think of it. And I think it's pretty cool. It's very gnarly. It is definitely a fuzz. This is a Smitty S-style guitar running through to the clean channel of a Laney VH100R and a 2x12 greenback loaded cabinet. And we've got some really rebellion pickups in here. The bridge pickup sounds like this. All right, let's run the gain down, or the attack down, on our Norfleet Fuzz, and see, it wants to hear it. Got a lot of gain. Let's have a bit of delay from the even tide. I always like to hear a fuzz with a delay to see how it sings when we're playing lead. Gnarly. It's the Norfleet Fuzz from Toyroom FX. It's got very fast attack. It's a silicon-based fuzz. Check it out. See you soon.